Crowd is ready and waiting. Number one against number two.
Walk into a gym and hear a ball bouncing and you smell popcorn and you hear a band, I don't think it gets any better than that.
The Peeler era that ended in 88 through the Jerron Rush era that ended in 98.
They loved it. I mean, it comes Friday night. You better get there early.
We like to call this place the pit.
Oh, Friday night.
Literally, you felt like you were fighting for your life.
You need security to get off the bus.
This is going to be nasty.
You know, heard the stories about Coach Latham. I hear these guys talk. I'm like, man, this man must be crazy.
1,000 people running out on the floor, just engulfed the whole floor. And
they didn't award us the trophy, and it was a joke.
There isn't a seat to be had in here tonight.
I think it holds 10,500. And I bet I've had 20,000 people tell me we're at that game.
This is going to be a happening. This was more than a basketball game.
We're not worthy over here.
And I said, who is this kid? And they said, Coach, that's the next phenom of Kansas City basketball. That's Jerron Rush.
By the time I was 11, like, who were the best players in the country?
In the evolution of Metro sports, yeah, Jerron and Kareem Rush were huge.
Man, we were at each other's throat.
Who do they think they are? I mean, they ain't the only ones that can play ball in the city.
I said, all right, watch this.
The head of the pack,
he could just flat out score.
And so you couldn't talk trash to him, he would laugh.
He was a dog on both ends of the floor.
That's a long legacy and it's a proud tradition.
It's right here in the city, right here.
Hey, we Kansas City basketball. This is what we do in this part of town.